Quick actions from high school officials and Howard County Police prevented what could have been a really scary situation at Glenelg High School. The school got a tip that a student posted a threat on social media that he planned to bring a gun to school and harm other students. Well, today the principal, along with police, met with the student and his parents. There was a threat assessment to ensure the safety of staff and students, and school officials say they're going to continue to be vigilant.